Well, the kids in Alabama, people don't enjoy talking rock.